Good afternoon. You need an umbrella on your way out. It has already started raining on Jeju and it will gradually move north. In Seoul, we'll see rain late in the evening hours and it's forecast to rain until tomorrow morning. Rain will help to ease the dryness and wash away the dust in the air. But rain will not bring down the highs much for today. It's not going to be as warm as yesterday, but fairly warm. While regions in the east will notice highs jumping 5 to 6 degrees higher than yesterday. And for a closer look at today's daily highs, Seoul will get up to 26 degrees Celsius. Now that's 7 degrees higher than seasonal average, while Daegu will get up to 23 degrees. Nationwide, rain is in the forecast again for the end of the week. Then we'll have readings back to the norms by the weekend. That's Korea for you, and here's the international weather for viewers around the world.